This is Teacher Alex from Edusary.com. In this lesson, we will solve equations with no solutions or infinite solutions. Solve means finding values that make the equation true, and we're going to see that sometimes there are no such values that make the equation true, and sometimes there's an uncountable or infinite amount of these numbers or values that make equations true. Let's read. We will solve equations with no solutions or infinite solutions.